Welcome to the Forge Guys. Today I'm building a game called Blacksmith Solitaire, and I'm forging nails for the game pieces. Gotta make 14 rose head nails here and fill up all these spaces up to here and leave one opening. And the object of the game is to jump the pieces and remove one and see if you can't end up with only one remaining. So thanks for joining in, guys. Hard to imagine blacksmiths back in the day would make a nail a minute. And they did them in one heat. One little trick I can show you is that I scab together pieces, offcuts basically, or ends of quarter inch bar so that I can continuously use them. So what I'll do next is I'll cut away this forge welded piece. I suppose I could try to blend it and put it in the middle of a nail somewhere, but I don't do that. I just forge weld them together. They're really just tacked, and yeah, saves me a lot of material actually. 2 feet of it here that were too short really to use. Squeeze one more nail out of this one. So the object of the game is to jump one piece at a time and remove the piece you've jumped and see if you can't end up with just one piece. It's a great game. Anyhow, you can find it on my website, and thanks for tuning in. Remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. Yeah.